Hey, welcome back to another of Dynasty Warriors 8 Extreme Legends. Now, since I did Lubu's story and Wei's story, now I'm going to do Wu's story. Like I said, I don't know what I'm going to say about Wei. But yeah, since I finished Wei's story, now I'm going to Wu's story. And the first one is another star level. Oh my. Who I'm gonna choose? I'm gonna choose her, I thought I did that. Alright, Health Springs, Quick Runner, Defense Boost, and Burning Spirit. See, I don't get it. Her eyes are brown, but when she marries Lubert, her eyes are green. Maybe just me. Oh gosh. But if you get the person, I forgot what person, but oh, where did you came from? But if you don't defeat one of the the person, then he will die. But if you save him, then yeah, he will be alive. I need more horns for this.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy. I defeat you.
Your brother is also proud for his sister. Even though she knows how to battle now. Woman is not weak, actually. They know how to fight. Oh, God. There they are. Ah, here we go. There we go.
It's over.
why did I ever go? Right, but I'm going to stop right here and continue where we left off. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to set your notifications on and ring the bell for new videos on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. I hope you guys like this video. Thanks you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. PlayStation.